Was that?
None of the sales were all that great.
That masterwork cannon would probably be useful for John's ship. It's a cannon of the damned, 142.
I got that one. I can afford it. I bought the fine. I didn't buy the masterwork. Because the journey went also. I'll have to come back when I got more gold.
You flare already. The hell is that? This is a cute shop, I like it. The door is locked. I think Calvin ran away. I'm just saying. Anybody open any more? Nope. Wait, there's some.
Doesn't look like anyone's awake from the Navy right now.
Doesn't seem like you flared, didn't you?
I did. I'm sending another one.
Well, I mean, we figure we'll give them 5 minutes. I mean, you could shoot another one. We'll give them a few minutes to see if anybody's awake. Maybe it's just a quiet night.
think I see someone running.
Oh, I think I see him too.
Hello again.
How's it going?
Hello.
Hi, you know, another day.
You look famished. Do you need some food?
I could do with some food, yeah. Thank you. Your name, sir?
My name is James Aldrin. It's a pleasure to meet your acquaintance.
My name is Graham. And Neda. We're from the Shire Rats.
Oh, the Shire Rats. I've heard about you. Good things.
Awesome.
Yeah, we're just coming over to do our usual daily, which is why this gentleman's now looking, going, oh god, oh god.
Only slightly.
What's your usual?
No, it's no problem.
We buy resources from you on a daily basis.
Okay. Is there something you're looking for in particular?
We have a list. I believe
they have a list.
Our shipwright is basically just taking a nap to try and see if it sort of
he was having he was having pocket issues.
One moment, the gremlins in my head are making it always stop.
He's having pocket issues, so he's going to take a little nap and see if that fixes his pocket problems. And
do you have this list? I have a list, Jack. Do you have a list?
He has it.
Oh, that's what the issue is, though.
He might actually... Did he put it in the box on the ship? I'm going to go see. I'll be right back.
Jack, do you have a list?
I have a list.
I do that every time I get stuck right there. I don't know why. Damn it. Is this one it? Yep, that's it. Where's my lamp on?
What do we have?
Oh yeah, you guys haven't picked up your resources yet either. I think I have the hold on.
Haven't picked up what? Did you bring us resources?
No, basically the Vice Admiral last night was going to come to our grid, We made a deal for resources of our island.
Okay.
For a license to get things like
Rhino Horn license, yeah.
The ships.
Oh.
Require the special
yes.
items like the Rhino Horns and things.
Mm-hmm.
So we told her that we would basically give her our resources from the ship, from the island.
Okay.
And she was going to come around and pick it up.
Are you saying you make lists? Do you have a copy of this list from the last time from the screen? Do you have a copy of it?
Kind of. We have a booklet that tells you the code that for the chest that it's all stored in.
Mm-hmm.
And she agreed upon this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
I do believe your sailor here was there.
Yes, I was. Yes, I was.
Jack, she agreed to it, and we haven't picked this up yet.
Not that I'm aware of.
It's ready to go.
I believe you were coming over, but I believe you got waylaid at the din.
Oh, that sounds about right.
Oh, yeah.
So, how much resource is it?
Bring a galleon.
Yeah, bring a galleon.
So, here's what I'm going to say. If you have the time tonight, if you bring it back here, I'll give you 5,000 gold. On top of the license.
Oh, we have the license already.
Oh. Well, I'll give you 5,000 gold for bringing it.
Well, that's we'd have to bring the galleon, but that's up to you guys. Like, I'll help you if you want to bring it over.
Well, we're short-staffed tonight, so it'd be a lot better.
We'll ask Chris Pot when he wakes up.
Okay, 10,000 gold.
Yeah, we'll ask Chris Pot when he wakes up.
I'll go load this up real quick.
Okay.
There's not much, I got it.
Okay.
Where's the horse?
Which one?
There's usually a
one
horse
over,
back here.
There's one at the trade dock.
How did it get left down on the dock?
Of course.
They charge 10,000 skin. It's hilarious. They charge 10,000 for the...
Shops.
For the license.
Oh, it's over here. Okay. Oh, okay.
And they're gonna pay us $10,000 for delivering the resources that we get for free.
Okay,
I mean, not for free, but with our production farm for delivering them. That's great.
Ship,
okay.
I guess we're gonna do it.
After you get your resources, that is. We wait for the resources.
Did you hear him? We're gonna wait on the resources.
Yeah.
So.
Is Chris Pot awake yet?
Maybe.
He's standing up.
He may be communicating via the Raven Network right now.
Hello.
Hello. Right. We have a couple of things we need to discuss with you. Come upstairs. Right, the order of blah 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 blah, the 700,000 resources that's on our island. They are basically wanting us to bring it to them, but there's a kicker. They're going to pay us 1,000 gold to bring it to you.
I don't want to go.
Well, I mean,
we're going to load the ship and bring it to him. I want something else. I want other resources. Or some other item.
Well, the
right
fellow
now,
you need to...
10,000 gold doesn't mean a whole lot to us. I don't mind bringing it to him, but if we're going to negotiate, let's negotiate for something we need.
Come on then. Let's go talk to the captain.
Yeah, let's go talk. Let's go. He's getting our resource order right now, by the way. One of the fellas is. So we're going to get that first.
Yeah.
But yeah.
That was the sailor that dealt with us yesterday. With the purple hair.
Get the hiccups. Got the hiccups.
Do you know where the guy went?
I think he went to bring his ship around.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Because Crispot is awake now, and we're not.
We're not desperate for gold. There's other things we need.
So
and we're willing to bring
we're wanting
resources
to try
here, but we're looking for something.
Negotiate.
To gold.
Oh, Crispo, I've been asked, did it work? Did you take a nap? And did
the answer is no. They don't.
Okay, can you take a screenshot and send it to me, and I'll.
Yeah, we had a bit of a problem at a vendor shop. Vendor saw it earlier, so we had a bit of an issue there. Need some background noise or something.
Is that what you want?
Sorry, yes, I was dealing with it, and so I can't talk at the same time.
So it just shows what's in inventory? I don't have a log showing what we purchased. Either way, I'm not sweating.
Right, we just got the license. I mean, that's what the license was for. We'll take 10 rhino horns for it.
Yeah, now that's a deal I go for.
Thank you.
We still got a commitment for 20,000 of everything we have to address. Yeah.
Okay, just
20,000 of anything, everything we can.
I thought it was 20,000 of every off-island resource. You're saying just what we can get or everything? There's a big difference.
What the Vice Admiral said is 20,000 of as much resources as you can get. So, yes. Yeah. So, she didn't say of everything. She didn't say a specific... All she said is 20,000 of as much as you can get. And there was no time frame either.
Well, I know we can get her hemp and ash without any problem. I don't know some of these other off-island resources we have to hunt down. I don't know why our mines aren't harvesting cobalt, because you can get cobalt by hand on some of those rocks.
Okay, now apparently you're to open a ticket so they can have a paper trail.
Okay.
This poor dude, we show up every day at the we show up every day at the port. He's always, he just gets stuck filling the water. It's just like, oh god, here they come. I wonder if some people will actually wake up and be on during the day. I'd come over here during the day and pick this up, but all right. Yeah, I can. I guess we can take it down to the ship. Where you been putting this order at, Graham?
In my resource chest.
Oh, okay. I thought that fellow was bringing his ship around. He's bringing his ship around. Oh, there he is. Right there. Speaking of the devil. There's your man, Chris Pot. That's who you want to talk to. He's on that ship.
So what was the gold total, sir?
4,700. It slipped through the crack. I was wondering about that on these docks.
You find it?
Yep.
Jack, did you fall underneath the deck?
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh, stuff like
that. Oh, money just fell through the deck.
Oh.
Ooh. I had heard that could happen.
Yeah, it's a bit of an odd dock.
Yes.
Where?
Doing on finding modular pots and ships like mine.
Finding modular ships.
Modular pots for ships like this in this nature. Like ports.
We need medium reinforced gunplate ports. The large we're finding plenty of, but the medium are pretty thin.
Okay. Do you have modular ship bots like I need?
When you say modular, are we talking about the like the diving platforms and the diving platforms, the cargo racks, the taming racks, those what you're asking?
No, the cannons. Like if you turn around, the ship's right there. I need better modular bots on the side of the ship.
Ooh, cannons for that.
Anything better than fine is better than what they have.
Okay, I'll have to study on that. I haven't tried replacing cannons on one of those. I know that the ship gets built with the default cannons, but I haven't tried upgrading those. We'll have
yes,
to look
if you look,
see.
I upgraded the railings. The railings are very nice, but the underneath is not so much.
I will have to... So
basically it's a blueprint.
You may have to replace the gun ports, not the cannon itself.
Yes, no, you don't replace the cannons, you replace the gun ports. So if you have a blueprint of better quality than green, I think it's
so it's a case of looking at blueprints.
Right, does that use a standard blueprint? Gun port or
no,
something different.
Module. It will say gun port module.
I will have to look and see. I don't know if we have those in stock or not. That hasn't jumped out at me when I've looked through all of our inventory.
Yeah, but we can check.
But I wasn't looking for that. I was looking for what we needed, I just noticed it wasn't what we needed.
I think I'm right in sound today, but I need to make sure our crafting team looks at it first to make sure we don't need it. But I think I found some things today.
Yeah, that's the medium armored masterwork or better.
Yes.
Well,
no, I don't have enough.
The planks or gun ports?
The gun ports.
Okay.
Yeah, we have journeyman gun ports, refined gun ports.
No, I only found
Jerry. I have some better for the large. I have lots of good things for the large, but the medium seem to be harder to find.
Yes, yes, the large I've had a dozen medium. Are you all ready to depart so we can get the resources back here?
Oh, you're going to follow us back to pick up the resources?
Yes, I said I'll escort
okay.
you there. Yes.
Oh, okay.
Maybe when we're there, you can look through your stash and see if you can have something that might.
Oh, okay. So you're going to escort us, and you need us to haul it back in our ship because of the way.
Yes, yes, I'm paying you 10,000 gold for this.
As far as the gold?
That's what we were going to talk about.
Can we negotiate for something else? Because I really don't need the gold.
Okay.
What I would like to have is 10 rhino horns.
Oh, see, that's not what I want.
Ah. The gold is not what I'm hurting for, but some of these resources I am.
Right.
To build the things I need to build.
I'm not entirely sure.
You must do because you built the bounty over there.
Right, so
I'm not a crafter.
I know.
Understood.
The Harlequin, I think we got the rhino horns for that from someone else.
Mm.
Oh, the people who did the din people. Know where they live?
We do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
yes,
we're just from them. They have that.
Okay. Do you know what you had to pay them for?
Probably some souls, to be honest.
That was kind of what I was wondering. Now, if you paid them for the rhino horns and gave them to us, that would be great.
So you've sold Peter's soul to them.
I'm not really sure how the whole souls thing goes, but that's where Vice Admiral's department.
Understood.
Yes.
Seems to be a collector of sorts.
We're delayed leaving. The gods asked me to stay here for a minute or two to leave out.
If you don't have rhino horns, is there anything else, Chris Bot, that we could do with, that we need?
Probably nothing that I can say yes to.
The one thing that we really don't have much of that's harder for us to get is fleece.
We ran out of that today.
Yeah, we're actually,
right.
We just came to be low on that.
So you're not the only one hurting on that.
Okay. No, you're not.
Most of the other resources, while we don't have an abundance of it, we're not hurting.
Just a quick thing about the fleece, however. If your tamer is awake, you can get 200 fleece from shearing a sheep.
Right. There's the whole finding sheep first thing.
We found a few this afternoon. Unfortunately, an alpha tiger decided to have them for dinner.
Alpha tiger.
Oh, of course.
It might be here.
But basically,
it's
that was on
pleasant experience.
A3.
So what else? What else are we really short of?
Shark Bay.
No, it was Angel's.
Angel's Retreat.
Angel's Retreat.
We call it Spider Island.
Yeah,
we just call it Spider Island.
We'll have to send Maine to get us some sheep.
So, I'm trying to think what metal we're always less of. Cobalt and what, tin?
Yeah.
I think we have a fair amount of for trade.
Yes,
Okay, you give me 10,000 of each.
How about 5,000?
hear something.
Yeah, can you make that happen? Do you know what that is?
Cobalt 10. On it.
Hello? Why are you leaving?
Okay, we've been cleared that we can leave the
There's no one
the
there.
Now.
I think it was a ghost.
It was a mirage.
Hello? You didn't say hi to me? We need sheep so we can shave them for fleece.
Hey, I'm not gonna judge you. You do you.
Okay then.
I like the colors.
Damn it. Got me so good and she barely has a point.
Very nice, very nice.
It's a very beautiful ship, by the way.
So do we need to wait for the metals? Are you gonna bring them with you?
You like that ship, sir?
Yes.
That was ours.
I built that ship.
Oh!
That is one of the lines that I made.
I was doing the ice schooner.
Yep.
Yes.
And the sails were painted by Nedda here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Yes, I'll probably be coming to you to make
Excellent.
That's good news.
We have a wide variety to choose from. We just need to know what you're looking for.
Something of that nature. That's like almost undercover, so people don't know I'm leaving when I'm on vacation.
Ah, okay. So
alien.
Bright, colorful colors that don't look military. Oh, a galleon?
Hot pink. Yes. No.
Pink galleon. Hot pink sails.
We can make one of those if that's what you want.
You know, on the sails and say I'm not the Navy. Yes.
Not the
Navy. Probably come up. We could paint it, you know, a pink stripe, kind of like pepper.
Actually, my favorite color is baby blue.
Ah, we could look on a pink and blue stripe pattern.
Or like cyan. Cyan's pretty close to it.
We could figure out something good, yeah.
Yeah. Are we all ready?
Yep.
Okay, I'm excited to take this thing out, since I've upgraded the sides.
Okay. Let's get on the ship and we'll head to the port.
I wish we had one more sail on this.
One thing we do need is the count is empty.
Huh?
We already got that metal loaded?
I don't think he gave it to us yet.
I think they're working on it.
There it is. Put this horse back up top quick too.
Okay.
So we need to pull our
We are seriously, seriously going to be limping.
It's okay, that's why I'm escorting.
I still think we'll make better time heading to port than we will coming back. That galleon's not going to be that fast, especially loaded.
It is, James.
Yes.
It is 700,000 resources.
What?
They wanted to resources on island.
Oh, okay.
But it is quite a load. We have coquina, we have granite and iron and
copper.
Salt and copper.
Graphite.
A lot of heavy resources.
Iodine. Rock salt. Booping him along here.
You got the metal in your pocket there, Graham?
Aye.
I was giving him a little boop.
I didn't know if you were helping him or if that was just for fun.
It was motivational boops.
Yes, they're very, motivational boops are very spending.
They're very, very uplifting.
Being motivated by that boop.
I feel very motivated right now.
Now, if you notice, my sails are also painted.
Which I still can't see.
All I see is white, I'm not going to lie.
These waters do strange things.
Yes, they do.
You don't see it now?
Some people have called these sails acne.
Yeah. Yeah, I imagine so. He was a big part of the inspiration for him, so. I wish people could see him, man. Which I wonder. I wonder if I... No. It's not showing up, Dan, either. Oh, well. It was the thought.
So now we have to stuff into the guy. That's gonna be fun. We're gonna need Dennis Bear.
Yep.
My bear is young and not trained well enough for that.
Broadneck should be empty, by the way, so it won't take that long.
It's gonna be a few trips because there's a lot of stuff in that. We can pull a galleon over there and get it close. We can try to park parallel to the dock.
Yep. Yep. That might be possible. I don't think you can load them on the ship if they're encumbered, though.
Let's see how good the Navy are.
We might assist them a little bit. I mean,
we probably need to not fire because we would hate to have friendly fire and get in trouble for hitting them.
It's a 20. Kind of, yeah. I think they got him. Yep. They went all the planks.
Yeah, they broadsided him a couple of times there. That's a whole lot of cannon. Almost little shit. He's a grasshopper in the ship.
Where'd my med kit go that I had earlier? Maybe it expired. It might have. It was from yesterday's batch, so it might have expired. They almost got him. Yeah, he's going down right now. Every minute.
Still not taking it down?
No. I don't know. But,
Oh,
don't We don't need to.
Oh my god! It's rubbing the.
We don't need to show the Navy our firepower. Drake, never.
Oh yeah. That would be so funny. We just come along and go. And they're like, hey, we're supposed to be taking out everything from you.
Right. So we don't want to show off in front of them.
This ship would do that in a heartbeat.
Yeah. They have journey for lesser cannons. We got master. Even though they have a
yeah. Oh wow. Three dolphins and we need one. Back off.
Hey you little turds. Come to A3. We give you a good home in A3. Just come down there. I got me a Coca-Cola. Otherwise known as a...
Yeah, we're fine. Yourself? Yes, we're fine. Can you hear us? Yeah, we're fine. Are you okay? You seem to take a little bit of a beating there.
Well, don't rub it in. I like the way it looks, though. It looks pretty cool.
They asked us if we were okay. I just returned the favor.
We can make one of those if they're going to be worthwhile.
I definitely want that ship we sailed on last night. I definitely want one of those. That was fun. That was like flying.
That's a wrecking guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I thought it was 50.
50?
I thought it was 50 horns. So that's $50,000 gold to purchase just for the horns.
What the fuck happened there?
What, where? I can't.
I did not turn the ship. I was facing one direction and suddenly I was fucking.
The hurricane hit your ass in and spun you around.
Yep.
That's why you turned so well. Or the brigs, they don't turn so good, but they also don't spin in a storm.
Oh man, it's gonna blow us right into them.
That's why John kept saying you were running into him. Because that winds blow you around a lot more than those brigs.
Fun with cyclones.
Be good civilians and run.
Yeah, this storm's a booger, man.
Yeah, it is. The storm's more of a pain than the little ships.
We're almost to the shimmer. Almost. Yeah, I know, right?
And here John is just snoring through it. I can hear him snoring down there.
Yeah, man, he's a heavy sleeper. Peter? Yeah, he's...
Peter, excuse me.
That one was right on top of us. Nothing I could do.
Oh my God. Look over this way. I don't want to be...
Give them a chance to come through both shimmers, make sure that we don't lose them. There they are. They came through.
Yeah.
If you want to sail by the galleon, wait to dock and I'll jump off and pull it over to where the resources are.
Yep, no worries. I feel like being a little bit mean, but...
Not right at the moment.
What did you think I was thinking about?
Doing something disrespectful to the Navy.
No. Just like sailing into that pack and, like, clearing the grid out.
Well, I mean, I'd like to see the pack cleared out, but I also don't want to, you know, get on their bad side right now. I mean, what the hell was that? Are you? What are you?
Why are you firing on the Navy?
Yeah, why are we firing on the Navy? Are your mutes, being disrespectful again?
Yes, they're not listening. I've turned them off 3 times.
Oh, well, you better drop sails and explain that to the Navy before they decide we're the enemies of the crown.
I told my interns to stop 3 times. I told my interns to stop 3 times and they've not listened.
Open.
His interns are not listening very well.
We'll explain to them when we get to the port. Oh, when I went over to see about the dolphins, I met with Rock.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What were they up to?
I don't know. But he's the one that's got that fucking lighthouse, by the way.
Yeah.
The one that blinds the fuck out of you when you go past.
Yeah.
I believe he's built on top of that tiki.
That's where their base is at. You know that?
Yeah. On top of the tiki, yeah.
Yeah, they've got a huge building up there. It's pretty cool looking. I've thought about doing that, but I've never actually done it, so I imagine it was just lovely to get the supplies up there to build with, though.
Oh, fuck I. Climbing.
Yeah. Yeah, can you imagine? I can't imagine carrying all those building supplies up that ladder.
Yeah, that would be a pain.
Whoo!
You can't carry a card up that ladder.
That's some dedication right there.
Well, it'd be hard to take out that fortress.
True. You know, you put a couple mortars up there, you're solid. It sure stands out.
Yes, it does. That's almost like the eye from the Lord of the Rings, except it's sideways instead of up and down.
Yep. Sauron is watching.
Exactly. I don't think I've come through here at night with that on. I don't know what it would look like at night.
Scary as fuck. I think I would basically start singing. There's a light over the Frankenstein place. So at least Ned got that one.
Yeah, I missed that one. Is that from the Rocky Horror Show?
Yep.
Yeah.
I sing.
Tell
that.
Us about Janet.
Seen that back in either, I think that was 1978 when I went and saw that.
It's a fucking classic.
Yeah, I saw it in a theater in 1978 when that shit was just starting.
Oh, fuck off with the Cyclones already.
I've been to it live.
Just
saying.
Oh, me too. I've been live. There was a bar close to mine that did it on the bar.
Yeah.
Changed the lyrics slightly to put your hands on your hips rather than to put your hands on your tit.
Back when we went, the show was okay, but the audience was the attraction, watching how crazy the audience behaved.
Mm-hmm. It was fun being in the audience at the live show, I'm just saying.
Yeah, back in 78, that was something. Nowadays, it ain't shit.
Yeah, true.
The guy that played Riff Raff. Bald-headed guy.
Oh, I don't know his name.
Your interns are going crazy, man.
You got your gun ports closed?
They're open again. What the hell's going on with your ship, dude?
No idea.
I think your ship's on it. The ship is cursed! Pray for us!
Go grab the guy when you make the apologies.
Why? I don't know what the hell's going on with his ship that it keeps just... Like, the interns don't like the Navy, I guess. I don't know what the hell's going on. Mutes are like, fuck the Navy. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Like... Okay, I got a door open up here. I don't want that door open. Yeah. Okay. What is it with the Cyclones, man? Oh, shit. I gotta get my bear. The storm can go the hell on any time. Okay, I need to back Broadnax up just a little bit more. It's not gonna work. Actually, oops. Better. Wow, Chris Bot, that's like...
I could not anchor with Asian right here to the chest. I had to turn to the corner to get it to anchor.
Okay, well, we'll have to put... I'll put in a special dock here then. Oh, I was thinking if you get up there on the deck and whistle him up there, and I can whistle him back down here.
Okay.
He's got 100,000 copper on him now, so he's ready. Is that what I think it was?
For you to call him back.
Yeah, but I can't see him to whistle him. Where's he at?
Let me try to ride him to the deck.
Okay. I accidentally got one of your mutes. Did you get that mute back?
Yeah, I threw it on the wheel for now. I don't know if it was on a cell or just downstairs.
I think he was on one of your cells. I accidentally got him. I was trying to tag Broadnex.
Okay.
I just didn't want him to drown down there.
Well, I don't know if it's the right one or not. I did get one.
I think I hear one splashing around under here. You better come look. Okay, there's 100,000 iron on there. He's ready.
You were right. Revlon jumped off.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at. I can see him, but
I got him.
Oh, okay.
this bar and grill.
Welcome to the Tipsy Crow.
Okay, calling back.
Let's see, Stone's probably going to be pretty.
Be back in a second. In my head.
Wait at. He's ready if you're ready.
All right, back now.
Yeah, he's ready.
just left in the chest.
See if this gets him. Okay, he's full. We got probably one more trip, and we're done.
Okay.
He's a red eye. Skip some of that. I like it, but I feel like I've been listening to it for days. Hello, we're doing the load.
Hi, Nada.
How's things going in the tavern?
Beautifully. I just have one question, please.
Yeah.
Why can't I craft the crew goodies?
I don't know.
Like, all of the stuff is in there. It's just not highlighting for me to craft. And I don't know.
I don't know. You can craft everything else, but just not that.
Yeah. So I have it opened up. It's on the cooking skill tree.
Yeah.
And it's unlocked.
It is. I don't know why. I would do that.
I'm just wondering if I did something. Go look again and see. Watch it be something completely easy. I accidentally tipped into my own rumble.
You got your grill turned on, right?
Yes. I think. I'm gonna go double check because
okay.
It would be something that simple.
Thank you. Alright, we're empty. He's ready.
Alright, just a second.
Okay. Where did everybody go? There everybody is. We're putting the getting the last bit loaded in right now.
Okay, if you head to the ship, I will bring you your cannon. Well, your cannonballs.
I think Graham's getting them some cannonballs, and I think maybe we should bring Rodnax with us. What do you think?
We may have to. I think all four crates are full, and I still got a pocket for that stuff.
Is he empty? He's empty, right?
Yeah, it's all in my pocket.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'll come help you in a second.
We either need another crate or I gotta put it back in his cart and just let him carry it.
Yeah, just let him carry it. And I just fell through the deck. Sorry. I'll just park him up here and you can just put the rest in his cart.
Okay, we're good. I got the last of it in this.
Okay.
Three of them are 100% full. This one is really close. But yeah, they may want us to use him to unload this stuff. This is a lot of stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We're at 17. I just put one salt into weight, so we're at 17,000 out of almost 47. So we're good on weight as far as that goes. I mean, it is a galleon, so, but yeah, this is a big order.
We have 12 different materials at 100,000 each in the ship.
Netta?
Yes, I'm up here on the Wellerman.
Sell Ember or a parrot.
Oh, Ember?
Yep.
Well, he can just have Ember if he wants him. Wants him. He's a really good trained parrot.
No, no. He wants to buy.
I don't know. 500 gold?
3 rhino horns.
3 rhino horns for a parrot. Where is Ember at? They had to be. What the fuck? They had to have been out here. While I'm out here. Ember. Okay, yeah. Well, his. I have Ember. Yeah, he's been trained pretty good.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Yeah, he's a nice looking bird.
Yes. Very beautiful. Alright, Ember. Yes. Jarek, did you want to prepare it?
That's better than they have my
car. Okay.
Everybody.
Alright. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What do you like, the port remodel so far?
Yeah.
I didn't see it beforehand, but it looks
amazing. Yeah.
Yeah, I showed them your shop. I do believe that he purchased a few potential items.
I sure did.
Yeah.
I'm actually moving to a bigger building today, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Maine rebuilt all the barracks, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, you know, if you meet anybody and they're looking for furnishings, you know, decorations for their house, you can send them over here, you know.
Will do.
Yep.
Also, I showed them the tavern, and they got a little drink from Jade.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean, we don't...
Fruit juice. I'm sure it was fruit juice. Fruit juice.
It's okay. The Admiral's not here. And the Admiral will never know.
I mean,
don't know what hurt about.
She makes a really mean limeade in there, I've heard.
Okay.
Yeah.
The only thing I think you're missing is a hotel.
There's two in rooms in
That's
there.
That's coming.
There are two in rooms in the tavern, and then we are also going to do some housing.
Yes,
some rentals.
Mm-hmm. Some holiday homes.
I need elegance. It's nice and big. No room.
Yes, I have some of those in the work. Right. No rope mesh mattress.
What?
No rope mesh for the mattress.
Right.
True. Yeah, I have some housing in mind. I know exactly where it's going and stuff. I just got to finish this first.
Do you remember all the details of this trade? I think she just had a verbal, or maybe she has something on her, the Vice Admiral. I don't see anything in the external paperwork at the moment.
It was just the resources, I think, for the license, wasn't it?
Oh, okay.
Yes, I'm just doing this as a favor.
Also, I was saying that the Insomniac, the ship that I sailed in, it should be the Insomniac 3. It is a cursed ship. The first one, I had a diving platform on it. I took the diving platform off to collect some resources from the Navy. To put on a and it would not put anything down. So, the gods came, had a look, they couldn't put anything down on it, so it was remade. The next day, the Klinger mods, the Klinger gods, destroyed it. And then the gods replaced it again. And yeah, so this is Insomniac 3 officially.
Huh. Hopefully it's done being a pain.
Well, no, because it was
no, because the mutes are haunted now.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, the mutes were doing things that I didn't ask. Strange, but I love that ship to pieces. It sails so divine.
Can't say I've sailed one of those before. So.
They are really nice.
They turn so well. They turn like a schooner.
Oh.
Yeah, they're that quick at turning.
Yes, I saw you turning that ship.
Well, he was turning left, and the typhoon was turning his right, so...
Less by choice.
Yeah. But yes, that's what I was also saying to a sailor here, that they are classed as a brig, but they weigh not the same as a brig, so when traveling in cyclones, they get bashed around like crazy.
Like a schooner.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. How many blueprints does he have to look through?
Lots. Yeah.
That answers that.
We people come here and sell us their blueprints.
Oh, so he'll be here, like, he'll be ready to go in, like, tomorrow morning.
Yeah, it won't be that long.
Yeah,
I'll
won't be that
check
long.
On that. I'll go check on
that. Go give him a boop. Motivational boop.
A double boop.
So, yeah, I'm building a... over there is going to be an armor and weapons, you know, like ammo shop and stuff. And
Oh, yep.
And then I'm thinking about maybe a little produce building, you know, like a little place to sell some raw produce. People are interested in that.
Yeah,
and seeds. And then I think I'll be done. Yeah. I've got to do some work on the docks. I've anchored a brig here, but apparently not everybody can. And I can, like, see the bottom, so I don't understand what the problem is.
Yeah, the docks seem to be kind of tricky here.
What you have to do is you just have to jump off the ship and anchor yourself.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, if nobody's on it, it'll sometimes...
It's
it doesn't want to drop.
It works,
Yeah, but I mean, if you look, you can see the bottom.
Yes, I know. That's what I was telling Jack.
And it worked?
Yes, it did.
Huh. Okay, well, maybe we'll put an ad out and let people know about that. Because, like, I've like, pulled one of our brigs around and like, anchored it here and made sure people could anchor here. You know what I mean? So, and it worked fine for me. But then other people come up here and they're like, we can't anchor at your dock.
It's just something with the dogs, I'm sure.
Yeah, I don't know. Because, like, Graham had problems anchoring somewhere once, and I jumped on his wheel and dropped the anchor right away. He's like, what the? So, I don't know.
Yeah, I wonder if it's just not agreeable with some people sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how long it affects him.
He is coming down now. He didn't find any of those, but he does have something he's wanting to know if you're interested in. And here he is right now.
I did find some finger forks. I don't think it's what you want. That's all I can find. Everything else is for standard ship forks.
Oh, no, definitely not.
I didn't think that was
Thank you for looking, though.
Yeah, I don't know that I've ever seen those.
I don't remember seeing very many when I was by myself.
And so it looks like a regular gun reports blueprint, but it says module on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I looked through all of ours, and I didn't see any. We have quite a few.
Oh, God, did we ever.
But we do get prints in every day, so I will continue to keep a lookout, and we'll let you know. We have various trade deals with a lot of companies for prints and resources and whatnot, and they come by here and drop off things and to pick up what we can provide them.
Yes.
Yep. Well, are we ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yep. Graham said he needs to go to sleep. He's not going to be able to make the trip, but you and I can do that.
Yeah, we can handle it. I'm bringing, I'm bringing my bear too. So,
if you need help unloading it,
I'll let you, but did we know what sail she needs to go on?
No, I don't. I'm not even sure she was on a sail. She may have been downstairs sweeping. All the sails are manned, so she must have been downstairs. I don't know if there's a chair down there or not. We can put her in.
I'll go look. What is this stupid chick doing? I don't know why we even have this deck on the ship. Just mid deck. We don't even need it really. Just put everything on the bottom. Alright, Charlotte, come on up here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. I don't see any chairs down here. Well, shit. What is your freaking follow distance? Oh, she's on the lowest, I don't know.
Doctor, they can make these swords go away.
Come on, Charlotte. Oh my god, she's back in there again. Girl, you just stay down there. I'm tired of playing with you. She's being a twat, so I'm just leaving her down there.
Okay. That might have what happened, but there may have been some down there that they were on when they tried.
Yeah. But I didn't, I thought she was just, had just been on a sail or something, but that was Revlon, wasn't it?
Correct.
Yeah.
You are correct.
Oh, well. Yeah, maybe.
Or maybe she came off one of the other ships.
Well, I guess we'll eventually... I mean, we'll find out, because we'll just put her in the barn when we get home. Does this thing not have a lieutenant's podium?
I do not know. If not, we need to get one. These winds are terrible.
Yeah, we really can't go anywhere. I mean, we can't be risky because we just doesn't have a lot of salt on it yet.
Yeah, and there's nothing, can't do a whole lot either.
Can't do nothing.
Yeah, we probably need to put everything into resistance for the time being.
Yeah, I did put one in weight to kind of help us out, but yes, definitely resistance. And sturdiness is a big deal. That way we can take a hit or two.
Well, we'll try not to sail directly into the path of any packs.
Yep. Good, they're gonna get between us and that pack. We gotta go right past that one. Of course not, the Navy's with us. I mean...
But whenever we sail to the Navy port, the winds against us going there and against us coming back.
Navy win. It was all those storms as we were going south, they changed the wind on us.
Yep. I don't have the stars on me, but I bet we're going like 5 knots. This would be a fine time for the pirate kings to come and try to pirate us.
Right.
Who wants to steal all this heavy resource? No go.
Well, I mean, if we didn't have shitty wind, we'd probably be doing a lot better than this, because we're not really that heavy, we're just full.
Yeah, we're under 50%, so we should be good.
Yeah, we should be fine, but I just don't... We're just shit out of luck, because the wind's not with us tonight. She's pretty calm too right now.
What is this? 4 weight sails and 2 speed sails?
Mm-hmm.
Or 2 weight sails and 4 speed sails. Sunday drive here.
Mm-hmm. Shimmer, shimmer. Oh, I'm yawning for.
Imagine one of these loaded full of cannons.
Oh, good grief.
You just kind of lumber into one of those packs of Viking ships and stop, let it just let loose.
Yeah, just drop sail, run right in the middle of them, drop sail, and just
open
all your ports and just bam. I mean, that's what the broadsider is all about. Just roll into right in the middle of something and just bam.
Yeah, but it can't take the hit this thing can.
Right? I don't know how we're going to get through this mess. We got black sails all around us here. I would turn hard west, see if we can catch a side wind, and I mean east, hard east, and just see if we can catch a wind. And
I was thinking about that, but at this point I'm just following the Navy ship. I didn't wanna steer away from her escort.
Yeah, but I think they'd follow us. As it is right now, we're going to get too close to that pack over there, I think. Cut her starboard and see if we can catch the wind better. Because we got no wind right now. None. There we go. Yeah, let's just go east. Yeah, he'll see
that's
what
actually,
we're...
That's actually a decent way
out. Yeah, they'll see what we're doing, they'll catch up. Maybe we can pick up a little more speed doing this way.
We got a lot better sail. It'd be neat to put rowing modules on a guy. That would be
hell
neat.
Yeah. I bet it would help with the turning big time.
Yeah. I wonder if there's a way just to row on one side.
I don't know, but I remember in Dark Waters one time I was on the sloop. Remember our little sloop? And,
Yeah.
I had a galleon pass me like I was standing still.
Yeah, I've been told they'd go fast, but I haven't seen it yet.
I was like, damn. I mean, it just blew past me and stuff. I was like, hello, goodbye.
A lot of people say that, but I haven't been in one that actually travels that fast yet.
I mean, that's why the postal ladies use one, you know? Remember that, you know, the big galleon they fly around in? They go all over the place in that thing. Well, there's just some more resistance right there.
Yeah, we hit 200 resistance, we're gonna start putting stuff in something else.
Probably a little bit in sturdiness, and you know, because
yeah, with the cargo racks, we really don't need any weight.
Yeah.
A lot of heavy cargo we're still in half.
Yeah, we're good on that with the cargo racks, but. Yeah, resistance and sturdiness, you know, that way if we get hit, we can take a hit and not have to worry about losing planks right away, you know?
Yep.
Because these things are a pain in the ass to put a plank on.
I wonder what a reinforced galleon would be like.
I don't know, do they have those? Oh, but,
I thought we did.
Weren't the gods talking about introducing another kind of ship that we would
base...
Yeah.
Bigger than this.
Oh, man. Can you imagine?
Yeah, no, I can't.
I think it'd be awesome. I think if these seas get the paperwork for those, I think we should definitely build one.
Corsair Galleon is the highest. They don't have a
This is the Corsair, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. This is the Corsair guy. So there's not one that has more. All we can do is put better planks and stuff.
This is a pretty ship, though.
We could rebuild it in our shipyard. As a shipyard, with better quality stuff.
Yeah. I mean, we don't really... Well... I mean, it's something we can talk about.
Take a bigger beating and might a better sense might make it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not.
We can talk about it. I want to get our everyday ships outfitted first, and we can kind of maybe put stuff back to build a better galley for resource runs like this.
Yeah, it's not the priority. The individual ships are the priority. The fighting ones and the dangerous.
Yeah. Probably. No, in our luck.
So how's Jade doing there in the restaurant? Did you get a chance to see what board she put in?
No, not yet. I haven't been in there. But I'm sure it looks great.
Yeah, she spent a lot of time working with tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure it looks great. I just saw, like... when she gets the little shops all in there, put down where she wants it, or, you know, indoors or out. I told her she'd put outside if she wanted, wherever, really, just.
Yep.
Then I'll help her get it stocked up.
I know she wanted to leave doors unlocked.
Well, the kitchen door can stay locked, and the farm door, but, I unlocked the public doors, you know, just going into the tavern itself, so people can go in and look around. But, like, the suite rooms would be locked, and the grow house would be locked, and et cetera, et cetera. So.
Did we show it to the Navy folks while they were there?
Oh, yeah, they liked it. Yeah, they liked it.
Nice.
They liked the furniture store, too.
Cool. There's a whole lot of sales up front. I hope they're taking care of those.
Oh, man. What are those? I would turn starboard if we're gonna turn.
Is that right?
Yeah. I think they're leading him away. We can turn starboard and. Holy moly, that's a lot.
I don't know if that's shadows or if that's really. I don't know if that's four or if that's. Oh, one of them is the red fire ones.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, that's a lot.
Yeah. The one with the top red sails, those are nasty.
Yeah, those are nasty ones. Yeah, just keep us in the wind. And keep us going this way, and hopefully they're leading them away from us. I would imagine that's what he's doing. He's leading them on a chase. Grid. We're getting close to the shimmer, so. Right. We can just hope and pray.
I've been on some waters and you can actually see through the shimmer and you can see the ships.
Yeah. They look like they're coming back this way, so.
They may be coming back to go through the shimmer.
I hope not. No, I mean the pirates.
Oh, I thought maybe the Navy was coming back and they could follow them. So they could hit the shimmer with us and be ready for what's on the other side.
No, I'm sure they know where we're going, though. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, these waters are even rougher than ours. I thought our grade was bad, but this grade's really bad with them.
Yes, it is. A lot of times you run into Viking ships up here a lot, too.
Yeah, big packs of them.
You hadn't had a chance to look at the flags out on the back of the ships to see.
No, but I am going to. I'm going to see. If I can, yeah. It, matter of fact,
your brain problems have delayed you from that stuff. The one on this one is white. The one on the back of my ship is turned black.
That's it's okay. I forgot we were that close to shimmer. I was talking. Oh my God.
Shit.
Turn us into the wind, not against the wind. Into the wind. Even if we have to shimmer again. Like, shit, let me get a hammer. I got a hammer. Yeah, put this sucker right in the wind. We can outrun it.
He's off to the left.
He's straight behind us.
Yeah, he's a little one. I'm not worried about him, but the ones off to the left, I'm a little worried.
Oh, we got more on port side?
If left is port, yes.
Yes. Yeah, those might be a problem.
Yeah, we'll go to the shimmer and scoot along with it and come back north.
Yeah. Wait, he's turning. They're turning away. Are we still losing the one behind us?
No, he's still following. We're not going fast enough to get away from
him. Stupid schooners. We might have lost him. We'll know here in a minute or two.
I don't think he follows through the shimmer.
Oh, they can go through the shimmers.
Oh, really? I've never had any of them follow through the shimmer.
Them named ones shimmer all the time. Yeah, you can maybe kind of angle us back towards the shimmer. Maybe we can get lucky.
You really believe that?
Sharks can shimmer with you too, just so you know.
Oh yeah, wow.
Mm-hmm. I tried that tactic one time. Thought, oh, if I can just swim across the shimmer, the shark will stop trying to eat me. Yeah.
Oh, I did not know that. Because I've seen packs on the other side of the shimmer and not come through after.
Usually they won't. The damn ships won't. They'll just pack up on the... Oh, shit. Well, looks like we're going right back through the shimmer. Incoming. Okay, I'm going downstairs to hit planks. You little shit.
Yeah, I wish I had my cannons. Shimmer. We're gonna ride this shimmer line for a little bit.
Okay.
See, this grid is nice and clear.
Take any damage here. We still have holes in the ceiling up here. Did you know that? can't check. I'm checking the bottom deck now.
Okay.
Just to make extra sure.
Yeah, we shouldn't have took too much damage.
No, I'm just making sure. Just a little bit of paint scratchings. Nothing major. I hope I'm still in the ship. I hate going through the shimmer in the bottom deck. I don't know how many times I've fell through the damn ship. A lot. Lost count. Okay, I'm done. I'm not there. There are only five. I'm not gonna worry about that.
We should swim up to the Navy dock and tell them the Pirate King sank us. He'll park just around the corner and then swim in.
You owe us a galleon. I know it is. And look who's straight ahead of us.
Yeah. Trying to dodge these packs of ships at the same time.
Jesus, where are we at? Yeah, this is a mess. This is trying to get through these.
Too bad if I run into them, I can't damage them.
I know. Sucks.
Because if I do that, I'd just run over that little ship.
Maybe we could just go straight. Because we're kind of heading it the right way now, right? Well, let's get some space between us and these black sails, and then maybe we can do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I've got a little bit of wind, so I'm trying to just split between the packs.
I hate the way this deck is set up. I wish this deck was raised up a whole nother square. Like, I can't see over this shit. I have to jump on a fucking water barrel. like, what the hell? This is not little people friendly. Yeah, the wind just sucks. What wind we do have,
it's going the wrong way and it's not very strong.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we're heading straight into the, I mean, there's our island, so we are getting there. Slowly but surely we're getting there.
We gotta get to the north side and then we gotta turn east. We should be almost dead in the end.
Yeah, that'll be fun. I mean, yeah.
We're the only two people in this grid.
And they'd be probably looking for us.
They may be.
Or they got sunk. One of the two.
Yeah, I don't know how much of a punch that ship would take.
I don't either. They're probably wondering where the hell we went to. Like, we're playing cat and mouse, just like you, trying to get through all this mess.
We're playing cat and mouse without people killing us.
I just can't believe it's...
I hope he didn't expect us to follow them into a pack of five.
Yeah, no, that's not happening. I mean, no. No, that's not happening either. We are doing all right.
One ahead of us on the left, just a little bit. We have to cut towards the island to lose the wind.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's just get close to the island, that way we can be out of their, off their radar mostly. And we can skirt around the island if we have to. I can't believe it's like... It's like a weekend, and the seas are quiet.
Yeah, it is the weekend. Earlier, there was 10 or 12 people in one crew, but now there's nobody over here.
Yeah, I don't know what the deal is.
All right, there's 4 in grid now, so somebody came through. They may have came through somewhere.
Mm-hmm. They're behind us. They probably figured out what we were doing, so they...
You couldn't figure your way about, but I'm glad you're okay.
Yep.
It's just this lousy wind. We can't make any headway.
Yes.
true. At least get around to the north side. Yep.
If you're not really paying attention, you don't realize how much the audio plays into this game.
Yeah, you can hear it.
Yeah, and it's very much an environmental clue if you're paying attention.
I will give them credit. The sailing in this game is pretty good.
The quests and the raids and all the stuff in EverQuest and superimpose those things on top of it.
Hey, watch your port side there. Might want to turn back starboard.
I thought one of them was the Navy going after them.
Yeah, I know, but we don't want to get in the middle of that. You know what I mean? We don't want to be catching their cannonballs. They, you know. Yeah, they're blasting the shit out of them. Those broadsiders are, they do a lot of damage, boy. They pack a punch.
They just don't take them out.
Mm-hmm.
And run in and beat them down fast and get out of the way.
Yeah. I like when the three of us go out, you know, like the three ships together.
Yeah.
And, you know, we get Graham, he gets out there and, like, you know, kind of rustles them like a cattle rustler, right, you know? And he gets them all chasing him because he's fast and maneuverable. And then you guys roll in and just pound the shit out of them, you know.
Yep. Yeah, we can get six people on mine. We do that first break. We got a boss on every ship.
Hopefully I can finish our port up the next couple of days. Get out and start doing some resource hunting for you guys and stuff.
Yeah, I got probably 70,000 silver today. Some crystal and opal.
Good.
If you do go resource hunting on one of the ships other than this, let me know and we get you some.
Mm-hmm.
I put some of those on mine. They went from like 700 weight to down to 120 weight.
Oh, the mineral crates and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can make those, uh-huh.
Okay, one's for rocks, stone, and jewels. Another one's for thatch, wood, and copper.
Yep, and then there's one for minerals.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And then the other one is for five. They have a small one and a big one. The big one's both locked.
Well, how big is it physically, like?
I have, four. I have six on the deck of my ship.
Okay, I'll go look at them. Yeah, I'll look. I'll probably...
I have four of the minerals and two of the other kind.
Yeah.
And I have the large models.
Oh, is there a small model?
Yeah, it just doesn't carry as many.
Oh, I see, I see. Okay, yeah. I'll go look at them, check them out. See, you know, if I can, maybe I could put, you know, figure out a place to put one of each on the 420 or something. You know, like if I'm out and about, I could just grab some stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. But each crate doesn't carry a lot.
Yeah, I mean a stack or two, I'm guessing.
Yeah, maybe. I think the large crates are maybe, yeah, a stack of 10,000, maybe six or seven.
Six or seven stacks of 10,000 or just
yeah,
six or
yeah,
7,000?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Six or seven stacks of 10,000, something like that.
Well, that's pretty good, though.
I'm still measuring these things in 50s and 100 stacks. Still thinking in volume, not the biggest stacks.
Right. Well, I mean...
But it all adds up.
So we got, what did we get for this? We got 5,000 cobalt and, uh-huh.
Yeah, two of the metals we have, we got that, plus the, we got the, this is our payment for the Rhino Horn license.
Mm-hmm.
And the delivery is 10,000 metal, 5,000 each of two of the metals.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. That'll help us out.
Yep.
It's, you know, it's not their fault. The wind is sucking big, you know what, right now.
I just hope it doesn't change when we head home.
True. Rodnex is at 3241 on his carryability.
That's nice.
Yep.
I had my bear over 2,000 before he got to you. The one I have now is not that great. It's not as good as the one I had.
Yeah, that's without the cart. He can literally carry like 100,000 metal.
That's good. Mine could only do...
With that cart. Yeah, Graham was like, damn, because he came down there to get help unload the, you know, get the copper and graphite and stuff from the other mine. And I said, I got 100,000 copper on him now. You can grab something else. He said, damn. I was like, yep, Broadnax is a tank. I put some in health, and I put some... Well, his claws is almost 200 already, so I figure he's good. And, yeah, he's at 192. Oh, here, I'll tell you what he's at. .679 health, .1070 stamina, .194.9 melee. And, again, his weight is .3241.8.
That's good.
He's a good bear. Yeah, I mean, I told Peter, you know, if you need my bear, he had some pretty good stats too, so, you know, holler at me. And, but he's also imprinted bully in, you know, when I was training him, so that's why his training is so good.
Yeah, the one I have, when I pulled out of the barn, is an imprint. It was only like 45 pain left.
Yeah, you definitely need to get one. Like, maybe in the morning we'll breed them and get you an imprinted bear, because those are way better. Let you imprint one. Well, the ones that are breeding are they all have the good stats now, so.
Oh, do they? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Peter still leaves the breeding turned on when he puts them in the tame house, so no.
So they're free breeding. So you may get a bunch that aren't on like
that. Yeah, you may have to do some culling. Well, Graham said he had to do a bunch of culling this morning when he woke up. I said, well, I mean, you know, it's a pain in the ass, but, I mean, we need to hide anyway, so. Lovely. We're almost to port, and it's going to storm.
You know what that means? That means the wind will be different when we head home.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it figures.
I may sail east to go home instead of west if this shit keeps up.
We'll be a lot faster. If the wind does change, we'd probably be a lot faster just to go east, because, honestly...
Yep.
Oh, this wind, for Pete's sakes.
And this rain, it's hard to see the docks now. I can't tell the docks from the buoys out here.
I can kind of see some of the buoys, but... Okay, there we go. I'm starting to see some ships.
Yeah, I see their ships.
Good Lord, these waves. Got any morning brew on here? I wonder. What do we got on here?
I don't have any pot.
Of course not. There's hardly any food on here. I'm gonna start loading broadnecks up. As soon as you drop anchor. Okay. Oh, hell, that's way too much weight.
Babe!
That's me not paying attention to what I'm doing.
Babe!
Where are we at now?
Babe!
Okay, you should be good there. Come on, Brad, next. Come on, buddy.
She's also using our item to help haul it in if there's some place she wants to bear it.
Think Alden should be back pretty soon. He's gonna dock his ship and then come down.
Well, just show me where I'm going. I'll take him. I'll take it up there. He's got a full cart right now.
Okay.
There, I got it unlocked. Are you ready?
Yep.
I probably hope Bob's looking at the damn thing.
Alright, I'm gonna go get a pocket full of the next load.
Oh, no, no, no. Stay up there. All right. Okay, I'm going back down again. Is he overweight? You didn't put anything else on him, did you? Should tell you when you look at the cart. It'll tell you the weight of the cart.
I can't see it because it's swinging off the ship.
Jump on his saddle. That's what I thought. That's what happened when you got two people on the same bear. Okay. Yeah. So I'm gonna put... Okay. Why can't I not? Why can't I move? He's bugged out, or I'm bugged out, or something. I can't move. Never mind. Maybe, nope.
Can't open the inventory to pull something out.
Okay, hang on. Don't take anything out. Don't take anything out. He should be good. But I'm gonna take one. Let's see. Okay, hang on. We're gonna do this like we did it at the port.
Gonna whistle him down.
Yeah, I'll whistle him down. You whistle him up. You gotta just, yeah, bring him over here. Yeah, just hop off of him. I whistle him and then. Come on, Broadnax. Get down here. There you go. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to run you over.
No, you're good, you're good.
We're having some trouble with unloading and loading. We got it worked out now. Stand still, you big lug. Oh wait, where'd he go? Did he not pick that up? I guess I'll wait. I like the paint job on the horse is great. The paint job on the horse is great. Alright, you ready? All right, it's all yours.